If you are born curious, you are dying curious. It's your whole life. You want to always, you are always questioning yourself. You're never happy. You never think. Even if they call me a guru today, I don't feel a guru. I will always want to be better. The whole thing is learning more, learning more, learning more. Passion is a good word, excellent word. If you are passionate about something, whatever it is, the public feels it. When you're passionate, they listen to you. And I happen to be passionate about this. I did 40 years at Nestle and did some 100,000 packs, something like that, from China to Brazil, from Australia to Canada, etc. When I left, it was a matter of I had to teach. I had to teach because I have learned so much. The consumer must understand who you are. And who you are comes from your basic positioning. If all these pack designs today are only designed on a screen and never really looked in reality, then I think we have lost the way of communicating. We inform a lot, but information doesn't sell. You start with a concept. You start with a concept, and that from that on you build up something which goes and becomes very good. What should be improved is that you have to reduce the content of information on a pack. We don't need all this information. The consumer cannot absorb it. There's no way. So we have to simplify in order to amplify. When we do all this great thing, how do we sell it? How do we communicate? How does the consumer understand what we have done, etc.? And this is all about communication. We have to educate the consumer and we have to educate the designer. The biggest pleasure in life is to give away knowledge. But that's it. And that is a passion that drives. Ha, ha, ha.